Hello and a very warm welcome to Great Principles. I am Seema Choria. Great Principles, an educational and interactive talk show that brings together best school leaders of the country. Our guest today is an educational strategist, consultant and advisor to multiple educational and humanitarian organizations. She's currently serving as the principal of Panbhai International School, Mumbai and consultant to various educational organizations. She's on a mission to empower those who impart and consume knowledge. In her career spanning over 20 years, she has been associated with a lot of institutional reforms, especially in the adoption of new educational paradigms. Ms. Pratibha Mishra graduated with BA Honours in Psychology, which served as the foundation for her love for educating and empowering students. Later on, she went on to take her Bachelor's in Education and Master's in Education degree from the coveted Mumbai University and two postgraduate diplomas in managing and leading schools. She has experiences with SSC, ICSC, CBSE, and Cambridge boards, that is IGCSE, along with premier higher education institutes from UK, USA, Finland, and Russia, and has numerous awards and honorary doctorates in doing so. She also works with multiple NGOs and serves on their boards along with her duties at school. She's a vocal advocate for rights and safety of children, education, empowerment, and democratizing skill development. It's an honor and privilege to welcome Ms. Pratibha Mishra, Principal, Panbhai International School, Santa Cruz East, Mumbai.